What is it that makes a Husqvarna?
It's not the 300 years of engineering, the attention to detail. It's not the craftsmanship or all the testing.
And it's not that all this goes for everything that Husqvarna makes. It's this that makes a Husqvarna!
It's all that I can remember. I mean, my dad is who he is in the snowmobile industry, and that kind of made me want to head that direction. And then when I had the opportunity, it's just all I've ever thought about since I was a little kid.
In the cold stone walls, I'll swear the fleeting did fall. The mother is crying outside.
I like to strive, get better, rise to the top, be the best, just get up top every time.
I got started in snowmobile racing when I was probably 12 years old. Just accidentally went to go watch a race with some friends, and they had an extra MXC 500 at the time. And they talked me into going to race it, and I ran the junior classes and got first in all of them, so we figured maybe we should try this out. And then picked up a 440 and started racing that, and got picked up by the factory when I was 16 and raced on the national circuit for a long time, and now I'm having fun out east again.
ATV motocross when I was about 16. I raced pro for 4 or 5 years, and I just kind of made the change over to sleds, and that's what I've been doing ever since.
Babies, we're stabbing, just glimpse. Better neon cross shines, shows us to tread on the line. Guilt trips. Love grips the line. Thank you.
real rough. The rain kind of put a dampener on things, but the snow held up good. The sled kind of took it good. The track was real rough there at the end of the race, but you know, we came up with a third. You know, that's all we can ask, is that we just get on the podium every time and ride our best, and that's it. Go for the top.